Oh, thank God, I was... Blair. Hey, what are you doing here? Did Louie,
I didn't know where else to go. I wasn't gonna come here. I hadn't talked to you all summer, and... You're the only person I know in New York right now. And I really need a friend. If you're still...
Of course I am. What's going on?
I am about to call off my engagement. I can't marry someone who doesn't stand up for me, not even to his own mother. And when I tell him it's over, I'll need to get away to clear my head. You were in the Hamptons?
I am again at Susie's house.
Is it empty? Take me there.
Okay. All right, we can take my dad's car. We'll call Louis from there. I'll be there with you for whatever you need.
Often all it takes to find a new path is to make a sharp turn and see what you find.
And Louis, are you following me now?
No,
Blair.
Actually, it's fine if you are, because I could do this in person then.
No, Louis is not here for you.
He's not? What the hell is going on?
Louis didn't meet you tonight because he was helping me.
Helping you what?
Last spring, I wrote a story about you, and due to a series of unfortunate events, that story is going to be published.
Was going to be.
Was. I asked, and Louis kindly obliged to help me kill it before it came out, so it wouldn't embarrass you. And that's exactly what he did. He really is your prince. It may not have been standing up to his mother, but it was protecting you against the world. You gotta understand, I didn't ever think anyone would read it.
You let me almost walk away from everything tonight. And all the while, you know exactly where Louis was. Exactly what he was doing for me. How could you let that happen? Why would you? What possible reason could you have?
Lonely boy learning three words, eight letters, don't come out right when no one wants to hear them.
Come on, Louis. Let's go. I'm done here.